otoscope or aeroscope, wherein it has got 2x magnification, it has got a viewpoint like this, so the lens is there. So this is the opening part wherein you will have light like this. Slowly insert, holding it like this, hold like a pen. So the right ear, I'm using this hand, hold like a pen and see it like this so that you can observe the tympanic membrane beautifully. So this is the way we do the otoscoping.